we go. Sure, I had that video of them going by us. That's crazy how far that thing's hanging off. I'll pause it and show you guys in a minute when we make a turn. That thing is hanging off of there. Alright, we'll come back when we're backing it in. What a muddy mess. He's gonna be. What a mess. This sucks. Look at this.
No, I don't want to measure.
You want to pull that truck up.
Yeah, well, maybe that's in the way of him getting in, too. I don't know how much time I have left on this part. I'm gonna pause it until he gets all the straps off. So here we go. Everyone say hi. All right.
Come on by.
How you doing? It's amazing how much weight those things can move. Gonna hit the ground with it and pull away. Getting it on those back boards.
real anxious.
On the ground, though.
Okay. Well, I didn't want you back there, that's why.
And here comes the rain. Gotta start raining, right? And look how quick they clear out. Try to protect the winds from getting in. What?
A little more if you can.
Up, and there go the other two. They're witches. They get wet. They melt. Kind of like the ground here. Should just pull away. There he goes. I think. There it goes. Nope, maybe not. Trying to get that flat as possible, I guess, so it doesn't pop off the end. Now we're moving awfully slow. Our video's getting too long. Watch, it'll run out of space right before he does it. Or someone will call again. Sorry about the last one. I'm gonna have to make 3 videos instead of 2 because someone called right in the middle of taping the pickup. Boom. And that's that. Made it look easy, huh? Made it look easy, huh? It's crooked.
bit.
Yeah.
We'll push it with the nostril.
This way, pull it. Okay.
You think the backhoe could lift this up a little bit for the boards?
I don't know, Brandon. It looks like it's got a little smoke to let the water
run. Yeah, it doesn't look bad. What do you guys think? He wanted to, but because it was, but it should be fine. What do you guys think? We need to put those boards under. We've got them under the back. Jeez. We didn't get to put them under the front though. It's a little crooked. But not too bad. I guess it's kind of hard to tell. It's crooked. The back comes out farther that way to the left. All done. All right, guys. I will see you on the next one. Do me a favor and like my videos and subscribe. It would be highly appreciated. Thanks again. See you soon.